How do you sink the diaphragm? So all pelvic floor dysfunction, all it is the sphenobasilar joint isn't closing. That's all it is. It's that simple. Don't get into all this right, left, plane, blah, blah. No, it's not. It's the sphenoid then, or the sphenobasilar joint is twisted. That's why you'll get one side, not the other. Okay?
Can you kegel?
And that's how you fix the pelvic floor dysfunction.
That's good.
It's that simple.
Good.